Show. Everybody with me on three. One, two, three.
Hi, Jimmy!
for inviting me to your Mar-a-Lago theater cult thing.
All right, have a seat, Jimmy. Have a seat. Now,
could you take one chair?
Nope. Just one for me. Now, despite your many failures, I've always liked you. So I'm thinking of giving you another managing job.
No, all right. I promise you, I'll do better than last time.
What do you say? You want to manage?
Baseball?
No. Baseball? Aren't you still a fall down drunk?
What?
I wouldn't let you near any of my guys. I want you to manage the men's shoe department at one of my stores.
Well, sir, I have quit drinking. I would do anything to get back in baseball.
Anything?
Anything, sir.
Well, Jimmy, I do have a girls' baseball team that needs managing. What do you say?
Did you say girls' baseball? Are they hot? Are you serious? I don't know what's gonna come to see girls play baseball.
I believe in you, Jimmy. If you build it, they will come. This is your own field of dreams, Jimmy. If you build it, they will come. If you build it,
they will come. If you build it, they will come.
If you build it, they will come.
If you build it, they will come.
Bring your hire. Get out of here.